Alexander once said to me, we are most alone when we are with the myths.
justice and avenged his death. Because he lived without fear and slew Hector.
Some say he was a hot-headed fool who fought only for himself, not for the Greeks.
But he was a hero. The greatest of Troy.
And his fate?
That he must die young. With great glory.
A choice?
Oh, yes. He could have a long life. But there would be no glory.
Dream of glory, Alexander. Brother encourages you. There's no glory without suffering. This she will not allow. She makes you weak. Gods have never made it easy for men.
Look. Heracles.
Even after he accomplished his 12 labors, he was punished with madness. He slaughtered his 3 children.
Great Heracles.
All greatness comes from loss.
Even you. The gods will one day
judge harshly.
But I'm king like you one day, father.
Don't rush the day, boy.
You risk all.
My father threw me into battle before I knew how to fight. When I killed my first man, he said, "Now you know."
I hated him then.
But I understand why now. A king isn't born, Alexander. He's made by steel and by suffering. A king must know how to hurt those he loves. It's lonely.
Ask Heracles.
Ask any of them.
Fate is cruel.
No man or woman could be too powerful or too beautiful without disaster befalling. They laugh when you rise too high and crush everything you built with a whim. What glory they give in the end, they take away. They make of us slaves.
Thank you.
si loin, pas de très loin. Puisqu'au fond, ça n'est pas si loin d'après loin.
See you.